It's clinging to the wall! We gotta knock it down!
Watch your right!
Right side, brother.
Fuck!
That grim's found a perch on high.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You sell them, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr, Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. is a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlan's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and a bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. You can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
We may need some special equipment to use this.
I think I see something. think we need some special equipment to use this.
Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Watch out!
Was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Drekius will kill the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Huh. The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a nest. Destroy the nest, they might stop coming.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Thiener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your leg! Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train. Should be a lever of some sort.
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother.
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Target
down!
Behind you, brother!
whetstone of the night ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
I think I see something.
Look out! Look out! Jaffa!
I see a passage. If we can get through this ore.
So, wipe the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse
from... The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Look on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Yo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Go!
Hey, it looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it! Let's head across. Bracer to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
Yeah.